Some breaking news to tell you about from overnight. Chicago police looking for a gunman in a drive-by mass shooting that left one woman dead and four other people wounded. Police telling us this happened near Pulaski and Washington in Garfield Park around 2 o'clock this morning. A 40-year-old woman was shot multiple times. She was taken to Mount Sinai, where she died. The other victims are 38 to 42 years old. They are all said to be in fair condition.